Welcome to this F1 World event. We have so much to discuss today, and we have plenty to enjoy on track.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Looks like it's probably about time we change tyres. It's a bit of a crossover period for sure, but the longer we stay, the worse it's going to get. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Oscar is into the pit lane. Oscar in the pits. Okay, so the car behind's just come in. They're now on a soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Nice move, keep going. Green flag. Okay, information on Sainz. Okay, they're out of this race. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. Aston Martin drivers just moved into first place. Hey, well done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? More laps. The final lap of the race, final lap.
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Aston Martin are really making waves in this sport, and what a special race this was to see them earn that top spot.